painting sister and my lovely maid, literally Madam Magdalene with the Buddha. So, before I start my speech, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Nova Buddha. For today, I want to speak about cashless payment is better than cash payment. Okay, do you know that there are a lot of paper methods that we can use when we shopping? So, what is the meaning of paper method? Okay, a paper method is a way that customer pay before they got a service or product. So, did you have any problem when you want to pay before this?
Yeah.
So, basically, we have two types of paper method, which is the first one is cash payment, the second one is cashless payment, such as QR pay, debit card, e-wallet, and so on. So, both payments are acceptable when we are shopping in online or offline store. So today, I would like to convince you why we should choose cashless payment rather than cash payment. Because of the advantage of using cashless payment is the first one is reduced risk of theft. The second one exchanges convenience and efficiency. The third one is electronic records. So I have done with my introduction. Let's move to the first point, the advantage of cashless payment method. The first advantage is reduce the risk of theft. So if you cashless person, your money is stored in a secure digital wallet, so you do not need to carry cash around, which means you do not have to worry at the risk of being mugged or pickpocket. So we are just covering the first advantage of cashless payment method. Now let's move to the second main point. The second main point is when you use cashless payment, is exchanges convenience and efficiency. So, when you are cashless person, you can payment everywhere. Everywhere you go, you can payment using a wallet and so on. So, such as when you are traveling around the world, you do not have to exchange money because you can pay with your wallet or debit card. So, they are acceptable to other countries. With the cashless payment, they are faster and more convenient than a cash payment and reduce transaction times. So now you know that exchanges convenience and efficiency is one of the advantages of using cashless payment. Next, let's continue with the last advantage of using cashless payment. The last advantage of using cashless payment is electronic record. So, when you using a cashless payment, you can keep a digital record of all your transactions. In case you have any dispute, it is easy to track the electronic record transaction in your bank statement. And bank statement also provide the evidence and detailed report for them. So if you have any problems with your money, you can track using your bank statement. So that's all three advantages of using cashless payment that I want to introduce to all of you. So to sum up, there are three advantages of using cashless payment instead of cash payment is first one is risk of theft, second one is exchanges convenience and efficiency, the third one is electronic records. So let's make a switch today. I strongly recommend you to using a cashless payment instead of cash payment. Try it for a week and I assure you that your purchase will be easy by cashless payment. Friendly P. George has said,